Appreciate y'all for tuning into the video. Make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe, hit that notification bell, and let's get straight into the video. First, I want to get a shout out to the people who hitting the notification bell and the like button to get my videos out there, but let's get into it. So Rondo ended up posting a song on YouTube, and he ended up titling it Dead Guy. So, you know, that's real good marketing. So that's going to get a lot of people clicking and stuff like that, and a lot of people speculating, you know, whether it's your opinion that, you know, he talking about King Von or not. Basically, you know, he has some things that he ended up saying in the song that's going to grab a lot of people's attention, but he ended up saying he crossed the line, now he a dead guy. So basically, you know, that's, I guess that's his chorus. So he said over and over, and basically, you know, a lot of people gonna think that he's talking about King Von. Now, this is strictly your opinion, but I believe that, you know, Quando Rondo always say stuff like this. This is like, you know, his thing. You know, he's just like a regular, you know, gangster rapper in the industry. But, you know, after the situation, everything that he say for a while now is gonna sound like, you know, he talking about King Von. That's one more disrespectful lyric that he ended up saying in the song. He said, they ask who bust his dome and word on the street, my little end. So like I said, y'all can have your own opinion about it. It's gonna be people thinking it's about King Von, and it's gonna be other people thinking it's not. So unless he could come out and say something, you know, to confirm it, you know, there's no way of telling. But y'all let me know in the comment section below how y'all feel about the whole situation. Make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe, hit that notification bell, and I'll see you in the next video.